Manchester United against West Ham.
Yes, so here we have Manchester United who got a 5-0 win over West Ham. We're going to go over JC, the Barcelona and Brazilian international, who ends up just getting in front of the keeper and being brave, putting her head into the mix and slotting one home for the first goal for United, which became a trend, a backline a little bit sleepy for West Ham. And then we have Millie Turner, who made an amazing run, went 1v1 and puts this screamer back post with her right foot. Something else we also saw later in the game from Lucia Garcia. Goal number three from her. The ball over the top puts her in behind. Teammate lets her have it. She brings it down beautifully, cuts it, and then another curler back post that seals the win for Man United against West Ham. They were on fire this game. We love to see a high-scoring game, don't we?
Yeah, I love that finish, too.